The one thing that every car person hates is a straight piped V6. And that's what we're doing for you today, folks. Torn through a party in the county jail. The prison band was bad, they began to wave. Man was jumping and the drum began to swing. You should have heard this knocked out jailbird sing. Let it rock. Everybody let it rock. Everybody in old. Alright, y'all. So, it's been a minute. We got two things going on. So, Dustin, see if I can get it. He bought a new car. It's a SXT. We're gonna get a average car. Hold up, let this car pass. Well, after this car passes, we're gonna get a cold start. Get you a good video of it here in a second. But we're gonna make this motherfucker louder just to see. And then I guess I'm gonna give you an update on where the fuck I've been. So, first off, we have a 2021 Challenger SXT. Oh, my phone's cracked. Damn. 2021 SXT. We pulled the inlets out for those. We're trying to find him a Hellcat bumper. Parts getter, but we're gonna have some fun with it. We're gonna get it we're gonna get it louder and we're gonna get back to y'all. So let's see if we can find a hacksaw and some tools in the old work truck. Catch y'all in a minute. Alright, so we found a saw. So let's see it. Alright.
Ready?
Yeah. Alright, so nothing special, but I want to see what we can do making this motherfucker louder. Alright, yeah, kill it so that's not fucking hot. So, we're going to check on Bub, and then we're going to have some fun cutting shit. Let's see. Waggy, waggy. Homie just woke up from a nap. So, we'll get him changed. We'll get back to y'all.
Fuck if I know. It's a base model, my guy.
Base model?
Yeah.
I can't play music in this.
That one has any.
That's gonna have to be clipped like a motherfucker. All right, so we just ran to the local Harbor Freights where all professional mechanics get their shit. We got a, what do we get? We got a pipe cutter, a die grinder. That's not a fucking, it is a die grinder. It's not a Dremel. We got a pipe cutter, because that's all we need for this. And then we may or may not have just kind of like looked at tools. But to head back, get the exhaust cut, we now have, oh god damn. Now have what? We're down to an hour to get this off.
I think so. Yeah.
It's about an hour drive there.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we have an hour to get this off.
Like
45 minutes. Either or. We got a little bit of time to get it off. I'm not gonna jinx it. So take that back. We're gonna try to do it in enough time. Don't jinx it. It's gonna turn into a 5-day job. You jinx it like that. Quick head gasket change, and that car set my shop for a month now.
Yeah.
That's a popo. And I'm way over the speed limit on this road. Anyways, yeah, so we'll see you when we get back to the house. So, get up under here. Like this without fucking focusing on his hand. Getting going pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're gonna start this shit, get it cut off.
We're gonna try two different ones. If he likes it how it sounds with it like this, cut off at the resonator. So cut this off all the way back to like, well, basically here. Then we'll leave it like that. But if not, we'll come up here, we'll get this off, and we'll cut the muffler out. So we'll see y'all in a minute. Keep this going. We also got time lapse going, so I'll throw that in here in the meantime. So a little bit of an update. We have this one cut. We're working on getting hangers off. And then we're cutting this one. Hey, Ronan, buddy. Can you take your toys back inside?
No.
Please?
No.
Okay. Anywho. We're gonna get these cut. And then once these are cut, we're gonna get those off. Your dad's over there at the truck. Your dad's at the truck. He'll be back in a second. Yeah. So those all those people, they fucking work.
Giving her morphine today.
This is so y'all can understand. If you've never seen this shit, what it consists of.
I know you do.
Bro, Fort Smith be popping lately with all. Hey, that one's cut, bud. This one's not cut. So, we're gonna line all this junk back up. Ah, fuck. Hey, this is a children's YouTube channel. We cannot say the word fuck. So watch your fucking language.
You're one to talk. Pretty open.
Yeah, but why is that one? And this one moves the whole thing still. Dripping fucking water.
Yeah.
Hold on. Okay. Get that one.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Hey Dustin, she's cut. Oh, goddamn. Yeah. Can you see that one now?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
I can see it a lot better now.
Yeah.
Ronan.
Hold on, buddy. Whew. Well, that was fun. Now, just watch your head, because that's going to fucking drop. This is probably, out of every guy as a car guy, or in car culture in general, the one thing that every car person hates is a straight piped V6. Okay, slide your head out and then we'll slide this out.
Really?
Okay, we'll see you all in a second. So we got both of them out. There's your V6 resonator. Get the child to move, and then we'll see where we're at. So I'll put the clip of the cold start before right here again. What's your opinion?
Definitely louder.
Wait to pull the muffler until he leaves. You want to go around the block, see what it sounds like? You want to go around the block, see what it sounds like? Get it on video real quick.
I want to do it, Dad.
You want to do it?
Yeah.
We'll go push the gas real quick. Push the gas pedal, buddy. Another one. Push the other one. Yeah, that one. Push that one. All right, come on.
Yeah, go around the block.
All right. Honestly, like, compared to like a Chevy V6 or like the Mustang V6s, it don't sound bad. Like, it don't sound bad, honestly.
Not bad.
No. Parking brake's on. Alright. See where we're at. I'd go that way and do that little back road. You actually hear it now.
Yeah.
Like, it sounds good, honestly. I mean, the drone's there, but it's not horrible. Why are you making me like this car? It's a fucking V6. Oh, the downshift's crisp. You hear it shift now. I really want to see if it'll break them loose. Put it in sport mode. Traction control and sport mode off. The 0-60 surprisingly got a little bit better pulling the resonator off the car. Fucking traffic. Why? So, like, I'm not gonna lie, people. Like, it's just surprisingly good for a fucking V6. Like, it's not your typical raspy ass V6 with a resonator delete. But, alright, I'm gonna get a flyby on him. I don't understand why that sounds so fucking good.
buddy old pal. Huh. This sounds fucking good from the outside.
Let's roll a window up, see how bad that drone is. Yeah, I thought I was like, oh, he's gonna smoke that fucking dip.
What'd you let out at?
I didn't see.
Cause you came by pretty.
Pretty decently.
Yeah. I was like, huh. Anywho. The drone's not horrible. It's tolerable. I will say, like, the speed of this and the speed of the Mustang, like, sadly, that's gonna be a close race. And that's a fucking V8 compared to a V6.
Just guessing.
You gotta rev bomb it. You gotta gun it right here. Under. No, you. You gotta wait. Okay. We gotta teach him the car ways. You gotta wait till you're under it.
Under the bridge?
Yeah, you gotta wait till, like, right as the ass end of your car comes under it, and then just fucking gun it so it gets that pop of the echo. That's how you do those. Now we just need to get it tuned and get you a cold air. A tune and a cold air and some wheels and like cosmetic things, and this would be a pretty fun little car. Not gonna lie. Right. Anyways, we're pulling back up, get cleaned up a little bit, and then I guess I'll explain where the fuck I've been. So we'll see y'all when we get back to the house. Alright, so. Let's do some talking. Where have I been? Well, long story short, the last video y'all saw, the Mustang was running. I think the last one that we have in there was just little things. But I bought a house. And it needs some work. So I'll do a walk around. So this is one of the bedrooms. I don't know how well y'all can see this, but yeah. Bedroom number two, this is where we're starting. I gotta re-level the house majority of the way. Bathroom number one, completely gut job. All my hose for the house. There's the living room. Or like I said, like completely remodeling the house. This is what was the kitchen. Right now we are putting these beams under the house to basically level it. The only way I can think of how to put this. This is the other bedroom. It's technically the master bedroom. So yeah, this is part of where my time has been. It's here. Well, really, it's been here. All together. Not sure that's locked. But really nice part of town. Bought this August ish as you can see, it needs leveled. So there's that. Now, so the main reason of why nothing's been posted, and that's because the Mustang blew the fuck up. I cracked the crank and some other things to it. So yeah, I'm going back here to this shop. That and honestly, a bunch of life things have happened. So yeah, that's kind of where we've been. But Here we go. Roommate's Chevy Cruze. This is why he now has the SXT. And you have, well, the Mustang. With, oh, hold on. With no engine. Bumper's there. There's clutch, exhaust, cherry picker, all of the fun little things that are over there. Transmission on the ground. Yeah. Also had a lot of life stuff happen. So let's slide this up here. I gotta grab some stuff because, like I said, had some stuff happen, so I moved. So I'm grabbing some stuff while I'm over here and figured I'd show y'all what is going on. So I'm gonna flip the camera around and we'll go. Alright, so why haven't I really been posting anything? Well, long story short, I guess it just hasn't really felt like it, honestly. That's the easiest way to put it. Life, really. It's been the biggest thing. Like I said, there was a lot that went down. You know, I moved a bunch of other things. So yeah, like I moved. Work, that's another thing. Trying to find the button for my damn. I thought there was a button here for my fucking trunk. I guess not. I don't know where my damn head mount's at. Huh. That's really what I came over to get. I don't know where that's at. Anywho, that's been it, really, honestly. Life. You know, when life gets in the way of some stuff, you kind of just, you gotta take care of it. And, you know, for those that care, like, I should have kept y'all updated. Really. Really and truly, I should have kept y'all updated. Well, there's a chest rig. Not the one I want, but it'll work. Super Bowl ring. Ha. That is what I wanted. But, yeah, so here we are, really. Yeah, life happened, and it sucks. Really and truly sucks. I'm gonna get back into the groove of things, and, you know, I'm gonna start posting more and stuff like that. I have my keys here. I don't understand why I'm not using them. Let me find them again. But the plans with the Mustang are still remaining the same. The engine is at Archangel Performance in Tulsa, Oklahoma right now. Getting work done. Hold on, I will get back to y'all. I need my light. Yeah, so that's kind of where we're at with life. Looking back at a lot of things, you know, this last year, it sucked. I don't want to say it sucked. there's a lot that happened in the last year, and there's a lot that's happened in the last couple months that have really, I don't want to say sucked, but have shown me who I can really count on, who I can really trust. And yeah, so that's where I've been, people. I didn't quit YouTube. Been working. I talked to work, and you're gonna see a day in the life of a diesel mechanic, because that's what I'm doing now. So yeah, so first things first, first video of 2024. It's nothing exciting, but we got a shop, we got three projects going on, and we got work, and then the house. So y'all stay fucking tuned, because there's a lot that's gonna happen in the next couple months, and there's a lot of good content on its way. So that being said, hope y'all, bring y'all along for the ride. My buddy Alex, that's his YouTube channel right now, Built by 710. It's gonna be a good one. There's a lot of fun stuff that he's doing. Work with him on some of that. So yeah, hey, here you go. Babe. But yeah, so we will bring y'all along for the ride. And really, that's where I've been. So see y'all around.